What is going on, guys? It is your boy JMAC back with a brand new episode of Minecraft Story Mode. We got one more chapter here in the episode, chapter 6. Chapter 4 and 5, we were able to work our way and fight some ghasts. I believe we just defeated the ghast monster. Yeah, it's been about 24 hours since I played, so let's finish this episode. Let's get it. Whoa, alright, well that glitched out a little bit. Yeah, we're gonna make mend to this. I'll be back in a second. What the fuck? Why is that glitched out? I'd love to know. If I could play COD more. Okay, guys, we are back. Let's see if it'll work this time. Yeah, it looks like it's working, so that's a plus.
I'm not a very trusting person. Romeo betrayed me. I have trouble getting along with others. I'm not much of a people person anymore. If I ever really was, it's gone.
Give me a while. We'll figure out how to
Oh, that's lovely. I was gonna say, you can have... what? Really?
I told you, these stairs lead to our salvation.
You can have fun in the out there, Jack, if you really want to. Better cover the way out. Looks like we're heading into stronghold, to be completely honest. Excuse that. Enderman! I don't know why the Enderman's that scary. You know, all you have to do is not look at it. And then you'll be alright. Theoretically. Oh, that was quick. Radar is being tortured and is leveraged. Did you agree to work with the warden? Yes, I did. Me and 70. 65.3% of people decided to work with the warden. Jeff the Mushroom was not allowed to stay. Did you shear him? I was part of the 49.3% that refused to obey the warden's order. Okay, alright. You had to convince Stella to help you. How did she respond to your request? 80.5% of players has Stella on the inside of the admin's circle of trust. Okay, that's pretty good. Clearly that was the right decision. Zara left you in her booby-trapped cell. Who did you leave behind? 38% of us left
behind Norm. Wow.
I mean, I would have kept the llama because you got to keep Stella happy, and Norm said he'd do it, so it's like... Come on, man. Zara ran ahead during the escape. Did you stick together? You and 86.7% of players stayed back to help Zara. Okay, we made a good decision there. That's pretty good. So, since it's only been about five... Oh, yeah, cutscene two. But be like, well, you see how that worked. Alright, we're gonna ignore that. So we're gonna go right into Chapter 7. We'll start episode 4. So below the bedrock. Hopefully we can take it to him. I don't really like Radar narrating the story, to be completely honest, but, you know. The game series adapts to choices you make, stories tailored to how you play. Let me try and pull this a little bit closer, there we go. Where are we? That's what I'd like to know.
Should have stopped him.
created by us, Romeo, Fred, and me. I haven't seen it since I was imprisoned, before he bedrocked over it all. You will see nothing. This shadow, view from up here.
This place doesn't look very friendly.
It used to be, but now, guess we're gonna find out together. I knew what Romeo had to do. Step. See me like this. Hey, it's worse than I imagined. This is the room where we killed Fred. I watched it happen. He refused to join me. It was... Fred's keep is that one. Wanted to beat Romeo? The weapon's in there.
That sounded vaguely ominous.
Is that? That is the biggest enemy I've ever seen. Romeo never could be blind. He'd be like toying with the basic order.
You looked at it. Oh yeah, he's totally surviving these falls without a problem, yeah. I need to use something to pull to begin with. Oh, that wasn't a pull. Thinking instead of taking a block like it normally does.
You guys see?
We gotta go.
It's literally taking walls off the building. The zombie pigmen, don't worry about it. And Luna's like, yeah, I'm just gonna go walking. Because it's true, and they shouldn't technically attack Luna. Of course, it seems like a radar thing. And there it goes. They're like, nope! Found the entrance! They haven't really moved that far away from the tower, not gonna lie.
Our defenses are impressive. State-of-the-art machinery, automated farming,
The Oasis is a completely self-sustaining city. It's...
Sounds about right. Can we take apart the chest and shear some of the llama? And she just runs off.
find the weapon.
I think it's useless unless we can find a way out of here. Head exactly a little back up to that prison.
Zara's got it covered. The brain is quite needed. Run on ahead!
Yeah, we can make TNT!
Red team, here we come!
Of course I get in the front. Oh, yes, of course.
Everybody jump.
Yeah. I'm okay. No. Need to stop saying that.
You two are in a bit of a handshake here.
What? I'll give him the sword. What a bunch of creeps. Straight up clowns.
Alrighty. He's like, I'm cool, I got it. Hopefully that was a good decision. I mean, if I'd have known they were coming, I would have kept the sword. I like the music though. Well, it looks like we gotta win a contest. We're gonna take this. Nice. See what Petra has to say.
Just trying to figure out if there's a better way in Fred's house.
So what else do we get on here? I figure we talk to this guy. Who? We'll talk to Hilda. See what she has to say. Alright, sweet! That was easy enough. Talk to Kent.
So you're the one. The one who thinks they can beat me is a faithful friend of Ray. I am the most faithful friend of Ray, which means I always will. And that means you will lose. So good luck.
I don't even know what to do with that one.
Huh! Talk to Cam, because she's the...
Please, don't hurt this teacher. I did what you asked.
Okay, don't freak out. Backing away. Nice and non-threatening.
What a weirdo. Yeah, really.
He's not going to do this to Beacon's time, is he? I have no idea what he's doing. He all gone. I have no idea. That scary sounds good.
I thought you were supposed to be all... Alright, good job. I'll take the sticks. What do we got over here? Jack. There's a bone. You know, I think we're gonna end this one short here, just because I feel like, hey, why not? We'll continue the other half, because this episode's run a little bit long, but hope you guys did enjoy. The underneath is kind of weird. Maybe they'll show what it looks like after, at the end of the game. That'd be pretty cool. Because you already know you're going to defeat the admin. And I think either the powers are going to be completely taken away, and there'll be no more such thing as an admin, or Zara will take control of the world, which I guess is alright, but I guess we'll find out. So I hope you guys did enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe.